As you see students, grass letters we have 14 which write on two lines, two middle lines of your four lines. Now at last we have root letters. Root letters are those letters which write on the bottom three lines of your four lines. In other words, letters that we write on lower three lines having a stem goes down, the line are the bottom. For example, root letters are, first we have G, J, P, Q and Y. We have five root letters which write on the bottom three lines of your four lines.